नमस्कार डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रिय टू माँ शारदा। अवर टॉपिक टुडे लेसन टू, इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक पोटेंशियल एंड कैपेसिटेंस। द टॉपिक इज रिलेशन बिटवीन इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल। ओके, सी, इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इज वेक्टर क्वांटिटी एंड इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल, द फुल नेम इज इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक पोटेंशियल, इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी। सो वॉट एवर रिलेशन वी ऑब्टेन विल बी of magnitudes. Okay, we have considered two equipotential surfaces A and B, okay, spaced closely, so distance is very less. Okay, this is surface, equipotential surface A, this is equipotential surface B, means at all the points on this surface potential is V, and at all the points on this surface potential is V plus delta V, the distance is delta L. Okay, closely spaced. Okay, I have considered a point Q here on surface A and point P here on surface B. Electric field is in this direction. Okay, point Q here, point P here, electric field is in this direction. Okay, I have written everything here. Potential on A is V, potential on B is V plus delta V. Delta V is the change in capital V in the direction of vector E. Okay, work done to move unit positive charge from point Q to point P. Okay, we know that work equals to F dot dl, but for unit charge, force is called electric field intensity, so E dot dl. So full form, the expansion is E dl cos theta. Okay, so here it is, we are considered only with magnitude, okay, and E and delta L are in same direction, so I have written here mod of E into delta L equals to VA minus VB, that is V minus V plus delta V. So this VB cancels, so mod of E into delta L equals to minus delta V, so mod of E equals to minus delta V by delta L. If we consider only magnitude, in that case it can be written as mod of delta V. That is, change in electric field means change in change in magnitude of potential per unit displacement normal to the surface. Normal to the surface. This is called unit displacement normal to the surface, and this is called the change in magnitude of electrostatic potential or say electric potential. Okay. In general, we can write E equals to V by L. Here delta V by delta L is called potential gradient. In here it is minus mod E. Okay. Okay. And vector E, its unit is volt upon meter. And vector E is in the direction in which the potential decreases steepest. Steepest means sharply. Okay. Vector E is in direction in which potential decreases steepest, means very fast, rapidly. Okay, bye.